Well, a note of little bass eating everything. Out here on a river again. Fishing micro. We'll start off with this little crawfish. Shouldn't say start off with. I was fishing a little bit before I decided to record this, and I was throwing a Rapala around, a little mini micro Rapala. And surprise, surprise, that immediately got cut off by a pike. Probably could show about 15 seconds before this when I caught another pike on this little crawfish imitation. But we're fishing micro. We're gonna see what we can get with this. They have some little curly grubs, that little Rapala that got cut off by a pike, and then yeah, this little crawfish. So I got some small plastic, small jig heads. And we're gonna do some micro fishing on the river here. Well, they got super windy when I'm trying to record an intro, but we're gonna go with it because I don't wanna re-record it. Let's get started. Whoa! That's my first time catching a sunfish out of here. It's a nice bluegill. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh. Well, I wanted some smallies. Not exactly what I meant, but there's a smallie. There you go, bud. Took a second to get you up and going. Oh, he cut me. Wonder when that was gonna happen. Little pike. There's a lot of little pike in here. Just a matter of time before one gets the hook. It's actually big enough to actually swallow the entire thing. Turn it, see what we got in here. want to stick on the theme of micro. This guy. And this guy. Probably work pretty good. Let's try pink on pink. Micro. Micro. Micro smallies. Another little smallie. Ooh. This is a strong fish. He's barely hooked him too. That's what we're using to catch this little chunky smallie. Probably about 18 inches. That's a nice, strong river smallie. Okay, bud. Ooh. Never get away from the pike camera. That's a pike. How small can we go on these pike? You should be in the main river, not this little side channel. Little bluegill back. Thank you. pike. Little pike. Quicksand. We might get a little bit wet here, but this is kind of where I want to get out. I don't ever really wade down this far, so I don't know how deep it is right here. But, oh god, it's cold. So very, very cold. But we're almost there. It should be getting shallower, you would think. But if you like the video, cold water, like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Okay, that's a stick. Bye.